It feels so good to be in this new town. And it seems really strange. And I think my good friend Sam's coming over soon. So we'll have fun with him. And I'm also a police officer. So hold on, let's talk to him. Hey Wesley! We help the helpless. How can we help you? How do I get a room, yo? Find a free room and walk into it and then it'll become yours. Oh, okay, thanks. Any rooms? Okay, ooh, there's a room right here. And then, you can apparently paint your room. Let's do that. I think I'm gonna choose green. Pick green! Whew. Well, I mean, I'm new here, so I might just go get a drink. And I think there's a club. So I'm gonna go head up there. I'm gonna go to level 4. Jesus, that takes forever. And to this carefree place. Okay, so it's like a disco room. But there is drinks here. Okay, so I'm going to I don't wanna sit here. So I wanna sit right here and just talk to Kate. Hi Kate. Hey, I'm in front of the dance floor. How do I get soda? Click on one of the cans behind me. Oh, okay. Take a beer. I'm in the mood for a beer. Ooh, that tastes good. Woof! Ooh, I feel dizzy. But anyways. I need to get a job somewhere. Let's talk to your good friend Wesley. Wesley! Man! Okay, ow. I'm just gonna ask him how to get some good moolah. Get some of that cheddar cheese. I need to find out how to get that cheddar cheese. Well, just goodbye. You don't help me. Oh, look, Coral. I think Coral Light is something else. Welcome to Roblox. How do I get gems? Yeah. You get one gem every 40 seconds or you can buy them with Roblox. Okay, goodbye. Let's go swimming. Might get a girlfriend, cause I've been lonely for way too long. You know, I don't need a girlfriend. You know, as my friends always have my, I say, bros before girls. Get my clothes back on. Ooh. I think I'm just gonna go get some rest. So let's walk over to my room. I mean, actually, we can do a little bit of gaming. So let's get my computer started. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey, guys. It's AirMaster.com. Welcome back to another AirMaster video Minecraft thing. Where today, I am at a new hotel, and I'm just playing that. Okay. We're done with that, so let's turn some TV on, see what there's. Chowder! I love this show! Alright, let's turn that off for now. And I'm gonna go to sleep. Well, no, I'm gonna take a shower and then get back to bed. Okay. I'm stuck. How does that happen? Hold on, what's this note say? You have been registered to go to prison. What? Why do I need to go to prison? You have to become a guard. Oh, okay. So, I guess I can get changed and start heading there. Okay, I'm here and my mission is to escape all these prisoners because they are here for crimes they didn't commit. So, we're gonna have to play it cool for normal. I might just have to go out and tell them all that I'm helping. Guys, I'm helping. Whoa. Oh my goodness, I can't get out. Yo, dude! Come on, go! Okay. The heck? Won't you see leaving? Come on! Grab it. Break it. Oh, I have a better solution. Day. So I've been checking this route forever. Okay, so I think. I will get those prisoners out. Oh. Yeah, because they didn't do anything. I looked at other criminal records, they had nothing. Get the dang keys. So my plan is to come up from the back and break in from the vent inside. So I'm hoping that will work. There used to be a way to get in this prison. This is my first rodeo. What's even back here? I don't think I can make that jump. Let's hope there's a way to get in because they're used to. I already broke someone out of here once. I don't think there is. Hey, buddy. What's in here? The prisoner's loading bay. Not the prisoner's, ours. It. We have to keep trying. We can't get up there. Just keep banging.